for no. Oh! Swagger continues to hammer away on Mysterio. Does he know that Kane is 10 feet away?
He has to know. He's trying to get as much damage in. And now the great prosecutor, the Undertaker's brother.
Swagger refused to leave, and now he's paying the price.
Kane has vowed that there will be vengeance, and that adds insult to injury.
No. Whoa.
No one is safe.
And a chokeslam to Mysterio as well.
Well, Kane feels that the competitors at Fatal 4-Way are vying for the Undertaker's Holy Grail, and Kane has vowed that that contest will go on without reprisal. I don't think so. The cryptic warnings of Kane.
In the
absolutely.
World? What we saw what Kane did earlier tonight. Run for the hills, everyone.
Well, the dark wreath has been laid in the empty, hollowed soul equates to a dangerous and vengeance-ridden Kane.
Is Kane going to back away? No, he's not. The entire Straight Edge Society prepared to meet the big red monster.
Well, again, everyone is guilty until proven innocent.
Big choke slam. And now Luke Gallows. He's 6'8", ladies and gentlemen.
Kane looking to avenge the assault on his brother, The Undertaker.
Oh, boy.
Look who Kane is sizing up right now.
What's he thinking? Don't tell me. Giant is up! The Giant is down!
A 500-pound chokeslam.
And that is a vengeance-fueled. Kane will stop at nothing to find out exactly who assaulted his brother, The Undertaker.
The Fatal